I'm so excited for summer reading to start. Make sure you stop by any of our library locations or visit our website to register, read, and win prizes. Also, stay tuned for our entertainer series. Ah, it is going to be fun. Ah, and remember, summer reading is an all-ages program, so adults can also participate and win prizes too. Now, who's ready for a Muppet Show?
Yeah!
I cannot hear you. Who is ready for a Muppet Show?
Yeah!
Okay, let's give a hand to Monkey Face. I better hurry. Wait for me. Mikey Monkey, and I've been having a great day today. Are you kids having a fun day too?
Yeah!
Wonderful! I just came from the library where I heard great stories and sang some songs. Please help me with the cool song I was singing and be sure to clap along as well. Here we go! I had fun with all my friends. Was awesome singing, kids. Say, while I was visiting the library, I drew a picture. I love to draw. I want to be an artist when I grow up. Do you kids like to draw too?
Yeah!
Yes, drawing is so much fun. Take a look at this nifty picture I drew of my mother. Do you kids think that my mother will like it?
Yeah!
I sure hope so. Kids, here comes my friend Lyle the crocodile. Hello, Lyle.
Greetings, little monkey.
What are you up to this fine day?
Well, I'm going to head down to the library, but I first thought I would go for a swim in the river. It'll be delightful.
Would you like to look at the picture I drew of my mother before you crawl on?
I would be delighted.
How do you like it?
It's very pretty. But she doesn't have much of a mouth.
She doesn't?
No. And she doesn't have any sharp teeth either.
So you think she needs a bigger mouth? And sharp teeth, right?
Right.
Okay. My friend Lyle says that mother needs a bigger mouth and sharp teeth. How's the picture now, Lyle?
That's perfect. Well, I must go for my swim now. Would you like to join me for a little swim in the river, Mikey?
Oh no, thank you, Lyle. I am anxious to show my mother this picture. Maybe I can join you another time.
Okay, Mikey, but before you move on, would you like to see me make a great crocodile dive into the water?
Sure. Go right ahead, Lyle.
Okay. Hey, kids, help me count to three and then I'll go. One, two, three. Woo! Splish, splash, splish, splash. Ha ha, splish, splish, splash.
Hey, I'm getting wet, Lyle.
That dive was great, and splashing is fun.
That water is cold. Stop, Lyle, stop.
Goodbye, Mikey. I'll see you at the library.
I sure will, Lyle. We'll have a great time. Well, I better hustle on home and show my mother this pretty picture of her. Trying to fly my way. It looks like he is having lots of trouble.
Look out below, little man! Crash landing! SOS! SOS! Oh, ouch! Are you okay, little man?
I believe I am fine.
So sorry! So sorry!
How are you, Paco?
Oh, I'll live! I think!
I see you're out practicing your new flying skills again, Paco.
Yes, I am! My wings are getting stronger all the time! I really am improving! Believe it or not! Believe it or not!
I can believe it! You just need to keep practicing.
Say, what have you been up to this fine day in the jungle, little man?
I was at the library where I had a great time listening to stories.
Stories? I love stories!
Me too.
Do you mean there will be singing and dancing and drawing and such?
That's right.
Well, I can dance, you know.
You can?
I sure can. Yes, I can. Do you want to see me?
Sure thing.
Okay. Clap along now, kids. Ready? Set. Dance!
That was fantastic dancing, Paco.
Mikey, it sure is fun. I love to dance.
Say, I drew a picture of my mother at the library. Let me show it to you.
Nice picture. Nice picture, little man. But isn't she missing something?
She is? What is she missing, Paco?
Wings. Little man, she's missing her wings.
Are you sure?
Yep, most definitely. The little lady needs wings, The lady needs wings.
Oh, okay. If you say so, I had better fix that. I'll just give my mother a nice set of wings. There. How's that look?
Much better. Much better. Well, little man, I have to head home now. But I think that I will just dance my way home. Just dance.
I'll see you later, Paco. And thanks for the suggestion. Well, I sure was impressed with the beautiful dance that Paco did for us. Do you kids like to dance?
Yeah!
I do too. Dancing is so much fun.
I'm
Would you like to see a picture of my mother? I drew it at the jungle library today.
Hey, good likeness, little monkey. But where's her nose? It's almost invisible.
Invisible?
Yes. And how about her ears? I can hardly see them.
Really? Well, I better fix her nose and her ears. Bigger nose, bigger ears, bigger nose, bigger ears. Okay, I think I have it fixed. How do you like the picture now?
Unforgettable, little monkey. Great job. I must head back to my herd now. Thank you for showing me your picture, and I'll see you at the library.
You're welcome, Ella. Wow, my friends sure have good ideas.
Hello, Mikey Monkey. Where are you heading?
I made a picture of my mother at the library, and I am anxious for her to see it. Take a look and tell me what you think.
Well, it is nearly perfect. There's just a little problem with her neck.
With her neck?
Yes, it is way too short. Her neck definitely needs to be longer.
It needs to be longer? Okay. Carlo the giraffe says my mother needs a longer neck. Boy, erasers sure come in handy. There, how's that?
Truly outstanding. I think I will go home and draw a picture for my mother. That sounds like fun.
Thanks for your advice, Carlo. I hope I can find my friend, Dandelion. I can't wait to show him my drawing and tell him all about the library.
Little Mikey Monkey.
Good day to you, Dandy.
I've been looking all over for you, Mikey.
You have?
Yes, I just came from the library where I heard some terrific stories.
I love to visit the library myself.
And I love the songs that we sing, Mikey. Did you know that I love to sing?
No, I didn't know that, Dandy.
Well, I do. Would you like me to sing you a song?
Sure, Dandy. We would love that.
Okay, I'm going to sing for you one of my favorite songs. Here goes. All around the cobbler's bench, the monkey chased the weasel. The monkey thought 'twas all in fun. Pop goes the weasel. Hey, kids, sing along with me. All around the cobbler's bench, the monkey chased the weasel. The monkey thought 'twas all in fun. Pop goes the weasel.
That was a lot of fun, Dandy. Great singing. I wanted to show you my nifty new drum.
Wow, I love drums. Can you play your drum for us, Mikey?
I sure can. Here I go.
Hey, you have a great beat there. Hey, Mikey, what do you have there?
It's a picture of my mother, and I was hoping I would be able to show it to you. What do you think?
You are a born artist, except for one little thing.
Except for one thing?
Yes, you have forgotten her fluffy mane.
I did? Well, I appreciate your opinion, so I had better fix it. If my lion friend says that my mother needs a fluffy mane, then mother needs a fluffy mane. How's that?
Looks great. Well, I'll see you later, Mikey.
Goodbye, Dandy. I must hurry home now. I hope my mother will like the picture. It is fun to draw pictures of her. I'm going to hide it behind my back and then surprise Mother with it. Oh, Mother, I'm home.
Mikey, I am so glad you are here. Have you been having a nice day?
I sure have. And look what I made at the Jungle Library today. Surprise! It is a picture of you. Do you like it?
Wow, I love it.
Just the way it is?
Yes, just the way it is.
I am so glad you like it, Mother.
Let's go into our tree and hang it up so that everyone can look at it.
Okay.
Thank you, Mikey, for this beautiful picture. You are very special.
Hey, Mom, can we go to the Jungle Library tomorrow so we can get in on all of the fun going on?
That's a great idea, Mikey.
And let's all sing the library song together.
As you know, Mikey, I love to sing. Kids, help us with the song and be sure to clap along.
We'll have fun with all of our friends.
See you at the library!